A travel router is a small, portable device that creates a secure, private Wi-Fi network from a single internet connection. GL-iNet. Small size, fits in the palm of your hand. Low power consumption. LAN. So how can it share the internet? I need another device called a 4G LTE USB Wi-Fi. 4G Wi-Fi modem. USB. Connect the two devices together via USB port. Power supply. Power bank. A solution to power the travel router. Different cable types. USB type C. Powering the router. USB type C. Power bank. Power on. Check internet connection. Wi-Fi. The router has two different wireless networks. You will find the IP address and wireless password printed on the device. The default password is Good Life. The default password is Good Life. Next. Connected. Router's IP address. Tethering. Connected. Above is a solution for using private internet on trips or in public places. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.